1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4.
Yeah. Now, HSC is really stressful because the exam's coming up in nearly 2 weeks, the half yearly, and it's just really hard to find a balance between studying and everything else we're supposed to do when we're supposed to be studying. Which is usually my nap time, so it's really hard. Yeah, that's how I feel about HSC.
I like the subjects I'm doing for the HSC, but I haven't been doing enough work and I'm kind of nervous.
It's stressful, it's really getting to me. A lot of pressure, but you know, I still have a life, I have my mates, and it's getting through.
Fine, it'll be sweet. I don't know, not
worry. Lame. Okay, what I think about the HSC is the HSC is like one of those little kids on the playground. You know, those ones that follow you around and want to be your friends. And no one likes them, no one likes them at all. I'm not to say that no one likes the HSC, but, well, okay, no one does like the HSC. I'm being straightforward with that. No one likes you, HSC, if you're watching. No one. You're lonely, forever alone. You're always going to, you know, when you're an adult, you're going to be sitting in on your couch in a small apartment eating peanut butter out of a jar.
So, Rhiannon, what are your thoughts on the HSC?
HSC is full on.
I reckon, like, it's just the amount of work and the homework and the study
and
the homework.
And the pressure.
And the study.
And the pressure.
And the homework and the study and...
And the pressure.
The homework and the study.
It's just
constant.
It consumes your life. It is probably the worst thing ever invented by man.
It really is, but like when you think about it, it's only 12 months of your life you've really got to put
We've got 19
work.
More weeks left to go.
Woo! But yeah, because it's like a year of your life that you put in, and just think about it, this can set you up for life if you do well. And that's my thought on the HSC.
Scary yet exciting.
Okay, the HSC for me at the moment is just so exhausting. I'm getting lots of sleep, but it's just not working. I'm just so tired, I'm just worn out, and I just cannot wait until it's over.
I'm nervous about the HSC, but I'm excited for when it finishes and stuff like that. And yes.
Don't say stuff like that!
I'm speechless.
Hello there. I've just been studying for my HSC.
At the moment, it is a flaming piece of oh, hey, Pooey!
Stressed.
Very stressed.
You're not stressed.
Very long nights.
Evil HSC exams from hell. They'll kill you.
Sometimes HSC actually makes me want to cry.
I'm looking forward to the HSC, but it's just a quick quiz before schools. Can't wait for schools.
Hectic. Stressed.
Exciting.
I'm freaking out.
Just a big shout out to all the ladies.
The HSC is okay, I guess. It's like that annoying little kid, except this time, whenever you're walking home, you can see him in the alleys watching you.
Leave Gaddafi alone!
Gnarly. Bazinga. Damn it!
Today the timetables came out for the exams. It's a bit of relief off our shoulders so that we can concentrate on what to focus on, but yeah, hopefully all the best and we do well.
Exam marks back and I studied hard and I'm very pleased with my results, so hopefully I can keep this up and do well in the exams.
Start consuming blacks.
I'm freaking out!
This month I'm feeling pretty positive about the HSC.
I really don't care anymore. I've kind of just lost all the care factor for HSC so far.
Euthanasia is bad.
ready? I read a real good quote. It goes, HSC, just a quick quiz before schoolies. I thought it was good.
HSC is the name I gave to a pimple on my ass because it too is a pain every time I sit down.
I'm trying to build my
chair. I'm a firing my lady.